All right, guys, welcome back. So I'm hoping this one will go a bit more better than the previous one. The previous one was a bit off. So just give me a second, guys, get my chair comfortable. I just came back from the toilet, so. All right. Yes, I know. Get out of here now. Okay. Yeah, right. You're using biology as a weapon. It's a weapon. I come seriously. Safety's not what you look forward to. Alright, so let's see what we've got. So, we've done all of them, except for one. And that's the one over here. Yeah, this is the last one, guys. The last area, at least for now. Yeah, this place is not going. I'm not going in there. I don't know if this is a shooting game or a horror game. Alright, a computer. I wonder what I'm going to do here, guys. How do we do that? Can't go that way, we can't go this way, we can't go that way. So it's in the room full of water. I'm assuming back. Okay, whatever we gotta do is in here. Aha! Oh wait, this is back where we started from. Okay, so I don't want to go that way. Okay, I'm not too sure what we're supposed to do, guys. Yeah, so... Alright, let's look around a bit more efficiently. There's gotta be other ways to look around. Wait. Based on this, there's weapons all over the place. I'm assuming. Yeah. Oh, let's go this way. All Alright, I don't know what we're gonna do. Okay, so I'm assuming... This is making no sense. There's nothing here to do. Oh, there's a door down here. Interesting. I mean, okay, how do we get in? Let's get down. Alright guys, this is a bad start. I have no idea what we're doing. Yep. That's all I've got to say about your technology. Okay. We can't do anything down here. Can I go in the water? Oh, yes, we can. Interesting, I did not know that. Alright. That explains why we're having trouble, guys. Hi, guys. No zombies allowed in here. Nice try. Alright, what's this? That might be another way. Could be that way, could be this way. I'll come back to that. Ah, great, another computer. Just what we need. Oh, okay, I get it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so we're gonna open all the doors and shit first. So make sure we know where they are. Which way was this way? So right, that took me forever because I didn't realize we can go on water, guys. Should have expected it, but still. Alright, we've got, oh, right, it's 4 digits, alright. Hmm. All right, all of them are right, but one. One's not right. But all the others are incorrect spots. So let's go up to three. Well, two's not in the right spot either, so it could be seven. I'm assuming six is the other one. And two, I guess. Alright, six is in the right spot. That's a good start, guys. I hate testing these things. These take forever for my brain to register them. So we know seven and three is incorrect, so... That means two. It can only be two for this one. Two and seven is incorrect. That means it's got to be a three. We know that's a six. That was the last one again. Seven, wasn't it? Yeah. Perfect. Oh, that's the second one. Where's the third one? Oh, never mind. Found them all. Great. Let's do it. Activate. All right. What is that noise? This is not a mission I'm familiar with, guys, is it? So I'm assuming the enemy's in here. Or I'm in here, or... Okay, that's not going to be an easy one, guys. At least now, I'm going to turn the sound down to start with, because it's loud as hell. Alright. Let's do this. This looks like a hard one, guys. We're in trouble. This sounds very different than I remember, guys. I'm supposed to hide behind this stupid thing. Good, I think. Bye. Alright, just up running until he stops running. Oh boy, he hit me perfectly. Wait, I'm gonna get closer. Oh, for goodness sakes, I came the other way. But yeah, sorry guys, my desk is kind of broken. I got this thing sticking off it. And it's kind of in the way, so it's hard, making it very hard to move. So if I move my controller up here, I might be able to move it a bit easier. But I get the idea, it's not super hard. But we are in trouble. We'll just go. Now die. Hello guys, can't see a thing. Alright, over here. We should be okay. Man, they're fast! How can I move? Thank you. Oh my god. That's terrible. Alright, I wish it was a fast way just to get to the part of it, but you gotta do this every time. Can we just do it already? So yeah, the zombies are fast. I didn't think they were that fast. You know, the zombies, I thought they'll be slow. Now I know why they're so hard to keep up. Why they keep up with me so easy, okay. Alright, let's go. I want to hide somewhere good. Alright, here should be fine. There's one more zombie I gotta get rid of. Can't hurt me there. Gotta wait till he gets closer. Now run. They're still following me. Of course, more zombies. Be smart, guys. Ow, oh, that nearly got me. Oh, you want to get me here? Oh, friggin' hell, I hate when he does that. More zombies. Run. Why can't I shoot? Uh-oh. Trust me, I know. Look at now, I didn't see him there, guys. I would have been dead for sure. Where is he? There you go. Got him. All right. Oh my god, why did they attack me? Yeah, so that's the way I was meant to go. Yep, we're going this way, turn right. They don't get me so easily. Alright, let's try it again. Hopefully this time we won't fail. Guys, I will have to finish up in a minute. Oh, goodness gracious. So what, we don't even need to go that way. And where's the elevator? Not in this room, I can tell you now. Okay. So we need to get out of here. Bye. This area would be a perfect spot for him. Oh well. What is that? Oh, for goodness sake. Alright, so I think the best way... Alright guys, I'm going to finish it here because this is killing us. And unfortunately I've got things to do, so... Tomorrow we'll finish this up. This is starting to kill me, but yeah, how did they even get me here? I'm a mile away from them. Damn, the exit's blocked off. Okay. What the hell? Okay, if I kill them, they kill me. That's weird. Okay, guys, anyway, we'll come back to this. So this one's a bit hard. I don't know what to do exactly, but we'll work that out, guys. Cheers.